Hello, and welcome to the Salem Witch-Hunt Daily Report for Thursday, February 15th, 2024. I'm Josh Hutchinson. On February 15th, 1692, John and Hannah Putnam welcomed a new baby in Salem Village. Unfortunately, this child would later be attacked by witches, or so many people believed. And we'll continue to watch this saga with the infant of John and Hannah Putnam play out over the coming months. Thank you for watching today's report. Tune back in tomorrow for February 16th updates.